Well, looks like that was the problem. Changed out the old filter, put in the new one, up, fired up. Running smooth now. Yeah, I probably just got some water and junk.